Hey guys, Jimbo here for more walking through Wolfenstein the New Order. Bit of an issue with the last recording. The game crashed, which wasn't great, but basically we got through to the hangar area. You didn't miss much. It was just literally me walking to the hangar area, and we picked up a new gun you might see me with, which cuts through things. It's a new like cutter, but it's also got like a laser cannon thing on it. But you'll see that. Oh yeah, and also like a marksman rifle. But literally you've missed like 10 minutes of gameplay and that's it. So please do bear with. We're about to face a massive, massive mech. This is going to be really difficult, but hopefully the game won't crash again. So fingers crossed, let's do this.
Thank you. Nazi robot's dead. Broke all your shit. Helicopter secured.
My hero.
How did you survive? I thought you were dead.
Don't remember much. Remember punching Hans Gross in the face. Remember ascending into the sky. For a moment there, I thought I was going to heaven. Then falling, then pain. First pain of my life. Felt like my insides were running out through my back. Could barely move. Had to crawl. They found me after 3 days in a ditch. Long months in a Kreisauer hospital bed. They were shoving tubes in me. Infection. These things I don't want to remember.
I'm sorry about your legs.
Don't be. I've learned how to fly.
Priority. What is the dot ye should? How can we get in contact with them? Anya, what do we know?
Very little, but I have some ideas.
Good. Anya, you take the lead on this. Blaskovich, whatever she needs, you help her find it, yeah?
William, I could use your help. Could you come over here for a second? I found some interesting leads. This parchment describes a way to create a type of super concrete.
This is what the Nazis have used to build all these concrete monstrosities around here.
Yes. Everything, even this place. This is the only concrete they used. This is how they created all those cities so quickly. Now that we know where it comes from, I need a sample of it for closer study. Can you look around here for a piece of exposed concrete that shows an outbreak of mold? It should be porous enough for you to cut me a sample.
Whatever you need.
Also, there was this encrypted list of Dat Yishud members in Poland during the war. I need to compare it with the official German state records on Jewish citizens in the years between 1939 and 1945. Can you see if those records are in the archives room?
I'll get right on that.
And there's one more thing. It's quite critical.
What?
That'll be all. We can go now.
You need keys. Idiot. I saw faggot weed in there earlier.
Spores coming from the vent. Where is the intake?
Fergus. I need the keys to the archives. You got them?
Yeah. Hang on.
Fuck! 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 You okay, Fergus?
I'm getting old, Blazkowicz. I don't know how much longer I can keep doing this.
We'll be all right. We can still get the job done.
Aye? For how much longer?
What's this about, Fergus?
I don't know. Nothing. Everything. It's about that boy, goddammit, Private Wyatt. He should be here instead of me. He was young. He had potential. He could have given us a future. You and me were two fucking mummies from the past, running on nothing but willpower.
I made the wrong choice.
Oh, that's fucking obvious, isn't it? I was ready to die. I would have done it gladly. I worked my ass off to save that boy, Blazkowicz, and you fucking pissed it away on a whim. Remember Prendergast? That fucking kid, he could endure anything. Now he's gone. They're all fucking gone. And you're stuck with this useless fucking skeleton. I mean, tell me, what's the long-term solution, eh? Who's gonna take over when we're too damn battered to strap on the holsters anymore? Now get the fuck out. I need a nap.
Detergent. They like to keep this area clean.
shadow is overspreading my thinkings. I'm getting stupider around you. Equation made sense yesterday. I saw it with such clarity. And now it's meaningless.
Have you looked for the concrete sample? I've seen some mold over there where they keep the aircraft.
Ich verstehe das nicht. Kein einziges Kabel, alles ist glatt und aufgeräumt. Wo ist das Innenleben von diesem Ding? Max?
Wächst aus?
Das habe ich mich auch gefragt.
Circular saw to cut a sample. Had to make some power tools nearby.
Are you okay down there?
Max Horst?
Quite a fall there, Mr. Big Cheese. You're in the sewer system now. You will find your way back here if you have a look around, yeah?
Thank you.
Blaskovich.
Howdy, cowboy.
What the damn hell are you doing?
Science project.
Well, you're scaring Max.
That's not... Sorry, pal. Didn't know he'd flip out like that. That his son?
No. Well, kind of. I don't know.
So not his son.
Used to be Klaus had a son. Born during the war. A miracle, he called it. They had tried for years to have a child. Him and his wife.
Yeah, well, he'd make a pretty good father. For a Nazi.
The child was born with a club foot. Klaus knew, of course, what that meant. He begged the doctors not to report it to the authorities. Then secret police showed up to take the boy away. Klaus and his wife tried to stop them. The wife died from a bullet to the head. The child, too. Klaus could not protect them.
So he blames himself?
I think so. And he will never forgive the Nazis.
Thank you, William. Give me some time to analyze this. I think I'm onto something.
Gum? It's good. Cherry?
Nah. I'm good, thanks.
Über concrete. The essential building material of the Reich. It's based on a dot issue technology. It's almost perfect, but it's deteriorating through time, developing mold. Someone is tampering with the mix, someone who knows its secrets. I analyzed it and found a trace of this type of limestone that exists only in northern Croatia. Now, look at this. The name Set Roth. It appears three times in dot issue documents. According to official records, he's been detained in 1941 in Łódź and sent off to a forced labor camp in Belice in northern Croatia. Now, this is where things get interesting. The labor camp excavates limestone from a quarry for a manufacture of Uber concrete. I believe this is the place where we'll find Set Roth, a living member of Dot Ishut.
The problem is, there are so many unknowns. This is an old man. Chances are he's dead already. We can't assault a site of this magnitude and hope to locate him before the whole damn Nazi army arrives.
So what is the plan?
Someone needs to go in there and find him. Go undercover.
Any volunteers?
You ready for this, Blaskovich?
So stupid. I was arrogant. No one is ever ready for something like this.
Bitte! Bitte, gute Frau! Sie liegt im Sterben!
Kommt mir irgendwie bekannt vor. Das sieht wie ein Schwerarbeiter aus. Bitte, Frau Engel.
Wolfgang, der hier.
Jawohl, Lagerkommandant. Durch die Tür, Sausack!
Alright guys, so That was epic. What a blast of the past with the old Wolfenstein in there. That was crazy. I'm going to keep an eye out for that, see if we can record any more of that. That was awesome. As always, please like the video, subscribe to the channel, all that stuff. Let me know what you want in the comments, and I'll catch you in the next part. Thank you very much for watching.